I kind of explained how like I felt like she knew me forever and I've known her forever.
Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights.
And there's two dates. So our very first date, I was nervous. I was very, very nervous. I went to her house, picked her up, talked to her parents, you know, told them that I like her, and then we went to go get Chick-fil-A, and it was during COVID where things were all shut down, so we got Chick-fil-A and then went to a viewpoint, and it was unbelievable how we clicked.
Even if the sky is falling down.
It was actually our third date that I knew that she was the one. We spent the whole day together from morning, got breakfast, had a beach day.
But we get up and start from the ground.
She's really sweet. She's very smart and kind-hearted. I'm excited to just see her walk down the aisle.
Let the bow break, let it come down, crash. Sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. 'Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together. The very first words of a
that I need to give Adelina for her wedding day, but love is the main thing. If you love each other, you're gonna make it. Stay next to Christ and make sure that He's your center in your life.
Honestly, everything's been kind of memorable. Nothing necessarily stands out. I just think every time we're together, it's always a good time and a fun time. So pretty much every day since we started hanging out has been the best day.
Everything changed, and I believe in something again.
It's really nice that we get to do this in front of all of our close friends and family, but at the same time, it is kind of nerve-wracking, all those eyes on you. Don't worry, everything's gonna work out, and we are going to figure out every day after that together.
You're a falling star. You're the getaway car. You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it cold, but it's kind of cute.
Are you excited?
I love you.
I love you. Crazy life, and through these crazy
times, it's you, it's you. You're beautiful.
You're every line, you're every word, you're everything. You're a carousel, you're a wishing well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery,
You're from outer space. You're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe that I'm your man. And I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, I will see it through. And you know that's what all love can do. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're a carousel, you're always unwell, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space. You're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe that I'm your man. And I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, I will see it through. And you know that's what all love can do. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. La, 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 la. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're every song, and I sing along, 'cause you're my everything.
God, that your favor and your blessing is upon this marriage. We know that it will be, because God, you have ordained it and you have called it good.
That's the most important person in your marriage. It's God, it's Jesus.
Adelina, I choose you to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live.
Anthony, I choose you to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to have and to cherish, as long as we both shall live.
Thank you. Anthony found you. You genuinely bring out the best in him. He always has the most genuine smile when he's around you. And you are honestly an answered prayer. I prayed for Anthony so many times that he'd find the right woman, and I'm so glad he found you. And I'm so glad to have you as a sister. Welcome to the family. I love you guys.
Very picky guy. You guys have to know. And I knew the minute he found Adelina, he's like, dude, there's this girl. You know, we would go to the gym, and this girl. Hey. But when I would see his face talk about her, I was like, oh, it's game over. I lost my gym partner for good.
Adelina, you're the best, and you both have a good and graduation on your ready.
Now, Anthony and Adelina, the double A supreme dream team. Love can never fail, for God's love is faithful and true. I'm officially done. No, let's hope some fun.
Now, Anthony, don't think I forgot about you. You, sir, are gonna be an amazing husband. And of course, a great dad of like, I think 45 kids, if I remember.